back. As they see. We're back. This is control. It's all about control. Con. That's a very interesting word. It's a very interesting design of title there. As if there's some kind of mirror in the middle with the T. Anyway, I hope there's no screen tearing in this today. The story of Control is one of mystery, really. You find yourself taking over from the dead director, but in a rather deeply psychological and mysterious way, and then trying to put together the pieces of the puzzle of your own childhood. Check the options. Display VSync is on. Okay. Resolution is unusual. Quality preset is high, so okay, run with it. I assume the system knows more than me about what is going on. The internet is slightly down, so if the stream drops in quality, which I hope it doesn't. Just found out today that I've got the lowest internet speed of anyone that I know anywhere in the world. Can you believe that? You have to believe it, it's true. I officially have the lowest speed of anyone, anywhere. I discovered NVIDIA options on how to resize my screen. Okay, so this is our main character. She has rescued a board member. Where's the board member? Is he sitting over here? No, they were. Maybe they ran back into the boardroom. I'm not sure. There's weird things. There's weird things going on everywhere. It's just bodies floating in the air. Okay, I have to find the communications department. That's the elevator. That's nothing. Read the signs on the wall. I learned that yesterday. Communications department, this way. What are those departments? Nostalgia and the Dead Letters Department. Okay. I think this has been activated. Okay.
There it is again. Our welcome message.
I'm gonna be straight into combat, right? Straight into combat. Hoorah! Keep it coming. Shit, I thought. I'm gonna have to mark which keys are which keys. And then when you shoot, there's a super zoom. What is that noise? Some madman. Okay. That doesn't look very safe. Go this way. Who is shooting? That's right, that's right. That's right. I could do with some health. That is not enough. Okay, there's some health points. Map. It's unclear where the communications department is. Okay. Communications department. Okay. No, no, don't fancy going in there just yet. Okay. Communications department is there, but there's no way in. Oh, that's unusual. Open assets. Understand what kind of level clearance I need for that. There's obviously nothing there. Can't see anything. Enter the communications department. Okay. Okay. Dead letters. How'd you get that photo thing? Photo mode. Except the photos are hidden somewhere. Try to find them in the computer. You gotta look under your program files under the name of your computer. Okie. Something over here. Oops. No, I can't go that way. Okay. I thought there'd be steps up there. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Geez, load out. Well, I'm dead. Obviously, I didn't do that very well. She has some kind of force ability. How do I use that? It might be V. I was moving. Oh, she put me back here. That is cruel. No, go left. No. It's not that way. It's that way. Okay, let's see if there's a run. Oh, I gotta run through
there
all
is
of
again.
those.
Our welcome message.
I killed everybody. Surely there's nobody left alive. Okay, I'm curious.
Yes, it's overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. I'm with you on that.
Yeah, all right. Okay, it's that way. Controls. So there's a V. A Q and an E, a shield and a launch. Okay. I launch? C. Crouch. Crouch down. Arg. One more hit and I'm dead. It's not good. That was lucky. Crouch, for God's sake. No, 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 I thought that was crouch. No, that's not crouch. That's crouch. Oh, it's doing so well. It's the mystery, isn't it? That's what intrigues everybody.
There it is again. Our welcome message.
Oh, I've missed it. I just ran into the door. It's over here. There's another one somewhere. That's right. There's another dude coming up here. Fuck. Another one. Fuck's sake. No, 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 I went to crouch. I'm going to put a bit of blue tech on the crouch button. Okay. Does it serve any purpose going right back to there? A bit more strategy this time. I'm gonna fight on my terms. Okay. Where's that? There's more than one. I had the right idea, though.
There it is again, our welcome message.
Stops at that point automatically. Okay, that was a good strategy I had. Well, that was a quick death. And you may find yourself. And you get this go by when you see it.
There it is again. Our welcome message.
Sprint. Where is it? No, no, crouch. Also have to kill enemies in a place where you can pick up the health from them as well. Thank you. Well, that was relatively difficult, actually. Find the hotline. Photo mode. Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. That's where she completely disappears from the picture. Yeah. That's ridiculous. Okay. Okay. Let's try here. Which one goes down? I'm sure I have the photo settings completely wrong. Something up there. Ah, shit. You cannot be serious. Crouch, crouch. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Oh dear. Run, hide, crouch. There's one more. No, crouch. Maybe there's not one more. I hope I don't have to go back to the start. hard to get a sense of the scale of the place.
Look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it. A perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on, and they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Dude's a bit mad. That was a strange camera angle as well. Girl's messy.
Communications. We're on the right track.
Yeah, you want to explain why those bodies are hanging in the air? Upstairs or downstairs? Fuck. That's a really cool shadow in there. Shadow? Reflection. This is obviously not good. I expect that there will be nothing in here. Book Club, Samsung. Looks horrible. Okay, what's in here?
An object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
Oh, this is just gonna be tip top, isn't it? Gonna be running. And running. Crouch. Oh, that's not good. Where is it? See, crouch to take cover behind low objects. I've worked that one out. I need to mark the W as well. just gonna creep along the side there. So I put the W down there. Okay. Gonna run down the steps over here and down there. Crouch. Not sure where I go from here. Under there, maybe? Oh shit, no. Where's the steps? How do I get up there? There's no way up. Reach the object of power to cleanse it. Okay, I need to look at this again. Backwards, backwards, backwards. No, 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 that way, that way, that way. She walks like she's dancing. There's no way. There's no way on that side. Okay. That's just tip top. Now where do I go? Across there. Shit. Is over there. Do I touch it? I press F, don't I? No, no, I don't have enough fingers. I'm supposed to run to it and press F. Well, wish me luck. Mm-hmm.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
All right, now I get to learn how to use the energies, I suppose. I'm gonna see if we have survived internet chaos. I'll probably get knocked off at some point in time. Okie dokie. Can we do a little photo mode here? Oops. There we go. Completely pointless exercise, I know, but find this. Hold E. Release E to launch. I've released E and it has not launched. Hold E to grab. Press E to launch. Okay, that was quite brutal. Okay. Jesus, I'm gonna die. Arg. shot. See what we can do here. Hold on. That's better. She looks more overpowering from the lower angle. I'm feeling that I'm going to need to hit something. Telekinesis. Telekinesis.
There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me.
Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one. Yep, that's it. That's a way to die. Or is it... No. It's making me start here. That is cruel. Hold on. Ah, shit. Girl, you're pulling up bits of the floor. No. Oh. Pull up a bit of the floor again. Go on. That's it. Oops. There's a lot of those dudes. That was okay. Oh, dude's still alive. Nope, there's a bomb. Well, that was pretty freaky. Been there, watched that. Oh, you can pick up all that stuff as well. Everything is a weapon. Everything is a weapon. The fuck? They came out of nowhere. It's different this time. cannot run when carrying stuff. Okay. Can't help myself. Okay. Whatever that is, you don't want to make it angry. I'm not doing very well in terms of health. Cafeteria. No through road up there. Map? Should be looking straight into the communications department. Oh no. communications department, straight on. Oh shit, fuck. Really? Fucking hell. Okay, okay. Really? He missed. She missed. Not good. Come on, pick up anything. Come on. Whatever you want, just pick it up. No, she's throwing it by mistake. I'm trying not to get killed, but... Jesus. No, he's not dead. Dead. Wherever you meet bad guys, you're definitely going the right way. Okay, no way here. Just in case.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. This must open the door.
Oh, this place is going to be huge. It's going to be like Alien. I'm going to be lost. Did not do very well. I got taken down. Arg. Okay, one last shot. I expect to die miserably.
They can fly now. Great.
Thank you.
It's a slow builder, isn't it? It doesn't answer any of your questions. It just gives you more the deeper that you go. That being said, I will at this point say thank you very much for tuning in, not dropping out, and see you soon. Things to do. Gotta get on with life. Do the things that need to be done. Don't let tomorrow get in the way of today, as they say. Should we go back to the main menu? How do we do that? Quit the menu. Confirm. Take me back to the main menu. All right. We're doing it done. We've had our fun. Stay cool, like all the fools.